Coach, talk about you had a big win today. How do you feel about – you got some momentum. How do you feel about your club going into the LIT?
I mean, I feel good about him. I think the most important thing is how do they feel about themselves. You know, that's been our big challenge this year, and the same thing today's game. First quarter, it looked like we were feeling our way. We weren't really sure if we matched up or we were as good or something like that, and that's a concern. That's a swagger, a confidence issue. So, you know, we turned it around, and we got playing our pace, and we were able to play our game and get a few and come out on top. And, you know, that was the question I asked him in the locker room. I said, you know, how good are you? And they all sit there and looked at me, and they were real quiet. And I said, that's the problem. The problem is we spent our first quarter trying to figure out how good we were. And I said, you know, we can't do that. We have to come out from the beginning, know we're good, and force people to play our pace and our game, and things are going to be a lot easier. And that was pretty much the message.
You all have definitely been battle-tested, played Manual twice, played some tough out-of-state teams. Obviously, that's going to pay dividends in a not only in a tournament like this, but when you move on to the postseason.
Yeah, that's always been our philosophy. That's Mercy basketball. Coach Bosch, our associate head coach, he puts together a schedule every year, and I have one request. I want to play the best schedule in the state of Kentucky. Whether we're up, whether we're down, no matter where our program is, that's what I expect, because that's the only way you can get better. You know, you gotta find out what your weaknesses are. The only way you can do that is play against good teams. So that's always our philosophy. I don't think anybody in this state's played a better schedule than us. And you know, that's our goal, that by the time we get to the districts and the regions and hopefully into the state tournament, that we've dealt with all kinds of scenarios and situations, and we've been there, done that, and we have the experience, and we talk it up and have a little confidence and hopefully pull things out.
You know, with you guys, Manual, Marion County, this LIT field is absolutely loaded. Just talk about the tournament, the field, and how you size everything up.
Yeah. I love it. I mean, you know, it puts pressure on us as coaches. But the good thing about the LIT, you're not out of the running, whether you win or lose. So it's a good learning experience. You know, Marion can be unbelievable at certain times. They were awful good down at their place against Manual this past week. We were down there watching that one. I think Manual's, you know, I think they're fantastic too. Perry County Central's in there. You know, we're in there. A South Odom team. You know, I don't really know how battle-tested they are, but, you know, they're doing really well and beating some good teams. So, and, you know, there's other teams in there too. So, yeah, you know, it'll be a big challenge. It's very state tournament-like. You know, we'll have to play a Wednesday game. If we can get by that, we'll come back and play a Friday game. If we can get back that, since we were the 2 seed and Manual was the 1 seed, then we would get the pleasure, probably, not guaranteed, but very well could play Marion in the morning, have to turn that around and play Manual at night if they could come through the top. So state tournaments don't get any better than that.